Welcome to level two of the prep football postseason. Tonight, will we see more gambling from Chippewa Falls? Can the Big River's co-champs, Menominee and Rice Lake, take care of business at home? There's an epic eight-player matchup in Gilman, and will Regis continue to roll in Division 7? So many questions. I've got one answer to start. We go to Carson Park. Chilly evening as Glenwood City visits the Ramblers. Regis gets the ball first. Three plays in, Jack Weisenberger in the clear. 76 yards to the house. What a start. Remember last year they got a kick return to start the game. So it's 8-0. Glenwood City fumbles on its first possession. Regis has it and capitalizes in a flash. Alex Lees, 31 yards, breaking free. He's in for the score. It's 15-0 in a flash. The Hilltoppers do settle down. Nice drive here. Bryce Wickman to Gabe Knops on the slant. It's 15-6. The PAT was no good. But Regis gets a big kick return, and they're already down by the 20. Fourth down play here. Kendon Krogman to Xander Rocco in the corner for the touchdown. Regis rolls 50-13.